Preamble of India, it's a necessary to remember if you are preparing for the UPSC. If you remember the preamble, you can directly write 2-3 questions in your examination. If we can see the original preamble, here they completely mention the two amendments. One is here at the 2 and another is at 1 here. We, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into sovereign, socialistic, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all citizens justice, type, social, economic and the political justice, liberty of thoughts, expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status and opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and the integrity of the nation. The integrity is added later on. Initially, it was the unity of the nation. In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this constitution. So this is the preamble.